Check out this crowd here to watch the NBC 17 Tree of Lights at the streets at South Point. Estimated well over 30,000 people here to watch the NBC 17 Tree of Lights. We will light this beautiful 54-foot Norway spruce later tonight. But first, we have some great entertainment for the big crowd and for all of you watching at home. Let's get things started with Geffen Records recording artist Lifehouse.
Under my skin like praying in love, she said for the first time. She said for the first time. Tonight is the first time.
NBC 17 presents The Tree of Lights, live from the streets at South Point, featuring the 82nd Airborne All-American Chorus, singer-songwriter Sissy Harrington, the North Carolina Dance Institute, the King's Choir, special guest Geffen Records recording artist Lifehouse. Also tonight, Santa Claus will join us to help light the NBC 17 Tree of Lights. Now, here are Melanie Sanders and Bill Fitzgerald.
Everyone, I'm Melanie Sanders.
And I'm Bill Fitzgerald. Thanks for joining us tonight. In case you didn't know, that was Lifehouse singing the song first time. Melanie, take a look at this crowd.
That was great.
Everyone out here to watch the lighting of our 54-foot Norway spruce and ring in the holiday season.
That's right. And it's about 50 degrees out here. Not too cold, but cold enough for Santa's arrival. Everybody excited about Santa. But first, we want to check in with Donald and Sharon. Hey, guys.
Hey, guys. How you doing?
Hi, everybody! Woo! That's what we like to hear. Good evening, everyone. I'm Donald Jones.
And I'm Sharon Taswell. We're the NBC 17 today. We're standing on the Holiday Light Store stage where you hear a lot of local talent here tonight, such as Sissy Harrington, and of course the 82nd Airborne All-American Chorus.
They're fabulous. We're loving to have them all back this year. We've got a new group, the North Carolina Dance Institute.
Woo!
And also, great act back again this year, King's Choir. They are phenomenal. So
yes,
we're
going to
have some great local talent this evening. And you know what? I think our buddy is
across
the way.
Where are you, Bill?
Mr. Bill Ray.
Bill!
Look for the people and you can find us. We're out amongst the crowd. I see Donald and Sharon far away, but we've got a great view. We're close with all my friends for the tree lighting coming up at 8:55. We'll be talking to a lot of these folks out here to get a handle on why they're out here and how much fun they're having. And it's been a blast so far, but I know where the excitement is right now, and it's over on the other stage with Penn and Wes. Wes Hohenstein, Penn, take it away.
Hey, Bill, and hello, everyone. I'm Wes Hohenstein.
And I'm Penn Holderness.
Listen to this crowd, man.
They love us.
You guys are cheering for us, right?
No, you're not.
We probably should introduce this guy, too. Give it up for Jason Wade in Lifehouse, everyone. All right, so I guess they were cheering for you. But this is not your first time here in North Carolina. It's great to have you here in Durham, but you've kind of been around the state a few times, right?
Yeah, we actually just played Asheville last night. We had a great show.
You guys were there, maybe? Very good. And what do you think about this cold weather? Have you guys dealt with this before? How hard is that to play?
We played the Winter Olympics a couple years ago, so this isn't, you know, quite Utah when it was freezing. My hands were actually stuck to my guitar, but it is a little chilly up here.
It's tough for musicians. You guys have a tough life, you know, cold fingers and...
Are you kidding? We get to play for all these pretty exactly. girls. We don't have a tough life.
Wes, have you noticed that every time he talks, girls scream? Like, you could ask him anything. Watch this. Jason, what's 2 + 2?
4.
We're going to get off the stage because this is who you really want to hear. Another one of these songs you hear in your head. You love to hear it live. Here it is, Lifehouse with You and Me. Let's hear it.
Cause I'm too mad.
How about that? Lifehouse's biggest single, You and Me.
How did you like it? Are they not awesome? Let's give it up for Lifehouse. Yeah. Stay with NBC 17, Tree of Lights here at the streets in South Point. We'll be right back.
When NBC 17's Tree of Lights continues, the King's Choir takes the stage and we'll meet the star attraction of tonight's show.
Check out this crowd braving the cold. Are you warming up? All right, warming up to the sounds of Lifehouse, and we have more later on.
What a great crowd we have here for the NBC 17 Tree of Lights here at the streets in South Point. Everybody here in the holiday spirit? Oh, yeah.
That's right. And Melanie, part of that spirit includes giving throughout the holidays. You can bring an unwrapped toy here to the mall as part of the Toys for Tots.
Now let's now head over now to the Holiday Light Store stage for the sounds of the King Choir from right here in Durham.
I look out for you, you look out for me. That's the way this life's supposed to be. I will pray for you, you will pray for me. Together we will conquer anything. And if you should fall, I will pick you up, bind your wounds and help you on your way. I'll be here through it all, my love will always stay. So take my hand, let us walk this road of faith together. 'Cause arm in arm we can get through all life's troubled times. Knowing God is with us makes our journey better. 'Cause whether one's stronger or one's weaker, we are our brother's keeper. Sometimes your future is not very clear. There may be days of pain, but it'll have to come again. I will be there to dry all of your tears. I'll help you to be strong. Together we'll hold on until the time we see the light of day. There's nothing we can do, but love will see us through. So take a hand, let us walk this road of faith. So take somebody by the hand. Don't let them fall, help them stand. We are our brother's keeper.
The King's Choir, wow. Back for a second year, and how fortunate are we?
Phenomenal.
That was fantastic.
Beautiful, beautiful voices.
Joyous voices. I mean, you can't not help get shivers when these folks sing. Thanks so much for coming back out.
Yeah, joining us now is Pastor James and Jackie White. Phenomenal. Thank you so much for doing that for us. Wow.
Want to tell you about this. Jackie, you mentioned this before. This is a unique song.
Yes, I wrote the song after Hurricane Katrina. And it's just a reminder for all of us to give back during the holiday season.
You guys, you just nailed it. It was fantastic, phenomenal as always.
And Pastor White, we would love to hear more of you all. How can we hear more?
You can hear more. Our church is located right off of Highway 40, off of Highway 55. So it's a Life Community Church. Dr. Kingsley Fletcher is our senior pastor, and we just would invite everybody to come. We have service even tomorrow.
Wonderful. Definitely a very moving song for the holidays. Thank you so much for joining us again.
Beautiful voices, yes. The King's Choir. Let's hear it again.
Back to you guys, Melody and Bill.
All right, thanks, Sharon and Donald. They were wonderful. We can't wait to hear from the King's Choir a little later.
That's right. We're getting excited here, Melody. Standing behind us, a 54-foot Norway spruce from the North Carolina mountains. Now, as Frank Graff shows us, finding a tree like that, let alone cutting it down and then getting it here, is not easy.
It's too thick. We're going to have to go up on a boom to put a strap in to take it down because it's a nice tree.
Wayne Holden finds giant Christmas trees anywhere.
Be careful, Danny.
This year's Tree of Lights towers 54 feet. It's one of the biggest trees he's ever cut.
It's a neat tree, and it was a rare find to find.
The tree was growing in Tony Gibson's backyard.
I got it probably about 30 years ago for a Christmas tree for my daughter, Melora. Mm-hmm. Then after we used it, we took it out and set it out.
Now let's at least go around twice. Go ahead. Pull.
Who's got to come this way?
The Gibson family's old Christmas tree needs a crane to hold it up.
That'll work. Get these limbs, Terry.
Then it's lowered to the ground, but controlling 3 tons of Norway spruce isn't easy. Too hard a landing breaks the limbs.
Turn loose the strap. Whoa, tell him to hold.
Tree meets ground with no damage.
Enjoy doing it. It's that time of year. Give somebody a tree to enjoy.
Not only is this one of the bigger trees Wayne has cut, he's cutting it in the middle of the state's worst ever drought. That has its own challenges.
We always try to age these trees by counting the growth rings.
The tree dates to 40 years. There's another story here.
See how wide the growth rings are here? Mm-hmm. 02, see how narrow this ring is? This is probably a quarter inch compared to 3/4 inch to an inch.
The tree barely grew in 2002. There was a drought that year too. So the Gibson's family Christmas tree will stay in water to keep it looking as fresh as it did when it was first a Christmas tree.
It still transpires, transpirates, takes up water through the foliage, taking up water through the trunk. And usually, I mean, we haven't had any problem with the tree not staying fresh.
In Durham, Frank Graff, NBC 17 News.
And now take a live look at that tree. It is only a matter of time until we light all 34,000 lights on that tree.
That's going to be wonderful. On a more serious note, the holiday season is also a crucial time for those who depend on blood to survive. One father has donors to thank for the life of his 3-year-old daughter. Donald Jones has a story.
Kayla Bright is your typical 3-year-old girl, full of smiles and loves bubbles. But her life didn't start this way.
She was born 3 months early from preeclampsia, affected my wife. She was 1 pound, 3.5 ounces.
By being born premature, Kayla spent months in the hospital, and she required multiple blood transfusions.
Thankfully, there was a negative supply on hand, uh-huh. And it saved her life.
It's because of the blood donors that helped save Kayla's life. Dad, Ken, a longtime donor, continues to give. Something he wishes others would do, and Emily Sanders with Rex Blood Services agrees.
It literally contributes to a person's fight for life. You're giving that person that extra boost. You're giving them that bridge to their next phase of whatever illness they're facing.
It's during this time of the year when giving blood is the most crucial.
this need for blood does not take a holiday. It's going to continue each and every day.
That she's living proof that giving blood is saves lives. It's the most important thing you could do.
A very important thing. And joining us now is David McCoy with Rex Blood Services. Thanks so much for being out here, David, today.
All right, we're glad to be here. We had a great event today. We had a blood drive today for just a few hours. We were able to collect 20 to 25 units of blood today. And just keep in mind, each unit of blood actually can save up to 3 lives. So we could have helped anywhere from 60 to 75 folks today. So we thank everyone that come out today to donate blood.
Wonderful. And the holidays is such a crucial time to give blood. Why is that?
Well, it's a slow time because a lot of folks are real busy. They're shopping. They're down for the holidays. We don't have the high schools to go to, and they're one of our bigger donors. So if you can just come out and give the gift of life, you just can't have a better gift than that around the holiday time.
Oh, absolutely. Thank you, David, for joining us.
Thanks so much, David.
Right. Thank you for joining us. We're going to go to a quick break. Thank you for joining us. Come back again and watch NBC 17's Tree of Lights coming up after quick break.
Next on NBC 17's Tree of Lights, the 82nd Airborne All-American Chorus takes the stage. Don't go away.
A big hello from the crew at Maggiano's Restaurant. You can find them on Main Street here at the Streets at South Point. And hello back to you.
All right. And Melanie, we are just counting the minutes until we light this beautiful 54-foot Norway spruce behind us.
That's right. We're about an hour away, but the fun is just beginning here at the Streets at South Point. Let's check in with Bill Ray, who's hanging out with the crowd. Hey, Bill.
Hey, Melanie and Bill. We've got a lot of new friends out here. And do you recognize Feathers? Feathers is here. Hey, Feathers, you're glad that this Thanksgiving you're not a turkey, right? Feathers is keeping us warm, and we're having a good time. Sometimes I feel like it's so festivus, it's like the fair. Look at this, they're eating funnel cakes. But anyway, okay, go ahead, right here. Oh, good stuff. All sorts of folks here. I've got Erica Taylor. Erica, why did you come out tonight?
Well, I've never been to the tree lighting before, and I just wanted to come and see what it was all about. And plus, I love Lifehouse, and I knew they were performing tonight.
Now, you got a little crown on you. What's that all about?
I'm actually running Miss White Lake Water Festival, so I'm here representing White Lake, North Carolina.
All right, good place, near Elizabethtown. I like that. Teresa, how old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
And where are you from?
I'm from Boca Raton, Florida, but I just moved here to North Carolina 2 years ago.
Oh, so you can say you're from here now.
Well, I'm from here now, so.
So why did you come out tonight?
I wanted to see the Tree of Lights. It's fun. I didn't get to see it last year.
And did you, you got your Christmas list all ready to go?
Yeah. It turns out I probably have more things than anybody would ever have, so.
Oh, well, okay. You know what you can do is you can get some of those gifts and give a couple to charity if you got too much stuff.
Well, I was actually hoping one time if I won an award and I got like $10,000, I'd donate half of it to charity.
Well, I hope you win. That's some good stuff. Over here, we've got Julian. What's this blue thing here, Julian?
Oh, it's a little blinker that Durham Regional's giving out tonight.
Yeah, Durham Regional Hospital gave that blue thing. I think that could play with people's eyes there, but we've got those things out here. Lindsay, how old are you, Lindsay, honey?
8.
8 years old, and where are you from?
Maryland.
Do you live in Maryland now? You came all the way down. Where do you live now?
Raleigh.
Raleigh? Okay, and why did you come out to the Tree of Lights?
So I could see the tree light up, and I came with my best friend, Emily.
You came with Emily? But, you know, there's a big guy that comes in a big red suit. Are you going to be interested in seeing him?
Yes.
You know who that is?
Santa.
Yeah, you got it. Now, what are you going to ask Santa for this year?
I don't know.
You don't know? I like that. I don't know. I know what I want. Well, you keep working on that. What's your name?
My name's Chris.
Chris, and what do you want for Christmas?
I'm just thinking of some drums to play with. I'd really need those for when I'm bored and stuff. PlayStation 3, something like that.
What? Watch out for Feathers. He might attack you. That's a scary look on your face. So we're having a lot of fun out here with all our friends, and we're just... We got a great view for that tree lighting, and it's coming up in less than an hour. Bill and Melanie.
All right. Thanks, Bill, and thanks, Feathers. A lot of excitement out there.
We have a lot of folks of all ages, not just 8 and 10. Right. I saw a lot of grown-ups, a lot of teenagers. Everybody
right.
here to hear Lifehouse, the 82nd Airborne Chorus, Santa Claus,
right.
as you
Kids
mentioned.
Kids of all ages want to see Santa Claus.
All right. Well, it is 8 o'clock, which means we are only 55 minutes away from lighting this magnificent tree.
And the crowd here at the streets at South Point, well over 30,000 and still growing. Joining us now, bringing us into the holiday spirit, is the 82nd Airborne All-American Chorus.
Tag equipment! Stand up for Kumite! Ready?
Go.
Here we go.
Here we go.
All the way.
All the way.
Gotta be.
Gotta be.
Rough and tough.
Rough and tough.
Airborne.
Airborne.
Every day.
Every day.
We run.
We run.
To the sun.
To the sun.
No sweat.
No sweat.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Down in a mess hall on my knees.
Down in a mess hall on my knees.
We got nothing to eat but a can of beans.
Nothing to eat but a can of beans.
Bread was molded and the meat was bad.
Bread was molded and the meat was bad.
And you know darn well that you can't eat that.
Hey, you know darn well that you can't eat that.
Here we go.
Here we go.
All the way.
All the way.
Gotta be.
Gotta be.
Rough and tough.
Rough and tough.
Air boom.
Air boom.
All the way.
All the way.
When I was young, I always wanted to be the 82nd Airborne, my knees in the breeze. But now that I'm here, I'm gonna do it right. I'm gonna jump from an aircraft while in flight.
All the way airborne, airborne, all the way driving on, driving on. All the way airborne, airborne, all the way driving on, driving on.
Early one morning in the drizzling rain, well, I picked up my parachute and boarded the plane. Jumping master said 1 minute to go, and the green light lit with chilling glow.
All the way airborne, airborne, all the way driving on,
driving on,
driving on,
driving on.
All the way airborne, airborne, all the way driving on.
All the way,
all the way,
gotta be,
rough and tough,
rough and tough.
Ever.
Thank you.
Jingle, 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 jingle all the way. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Thank you.
Here we go.
Here we go.
All the way.
All the way.
Gotta be.
Gotta be.
Rough and tough.
Rough and tough.
Boldly, boldly, have you heard?
Boldly, boldly, have you heard?
We're gonna jump from a big iron bird.
We're gonna jump from a big iron bird.
Stand up, hook up, shuffle to the door.
Stand up, hook up, shuffle to the door.
And leap right out and count to four.
Leap right out and count to four.
If my mane don't open wide.
If my mane don't open wide.
I've got a reserve by my side.
I've got a reserve by my side. Hey.
Here we go.
Here we go.
All the way.
All the way.
Gotta be.
Gotta be.
Rough and tough.
Rough and tough.
Hey, laddie, laddie, latte.
Hey, laddie, laddie, lo.
Mm-hmm. Hey, laddie, laddie, latte.
Hey, laddie, laddie, lo.
Well, see 130 rolling down the street again.
Hey, laddie, laddie, lo.
64 troopers on a one-way trip again.
Hey, laddie, laddie, lo.
Well, the mission top secret destination unknown. They don't know when they're ever coming home.
Hey, laddie, laddie,
here we go.
Hey, laddie, laddie, laddie.
way, every day, all the way. Boom. Thank you so much, and enjoy the rest of your evening.
All right. That was great. Give it up for the 82nd Airborne All-American Chorus. We'll hear from them a little bit later. Our soldiers, obviously, protecting our freedom as well as being incredibly talented.
Listen to that crowd. You stay with the NBC 17 Tree of Light show. We are coming right back.
Next up, singer-songwriter Cissy Harrington takes the stage, and more from Lifehouse when Tree of Lights continues. More convenient for your life. NBC 17 News at 7 p.m.
And welcome back to the NBC 17 Tree of Light show at the streets at South Point.
That's right. As we enjoy the beginning of the holiday season, of course, we can't forget about those in need.
That's right, Melanie. Anyone, including this enthusiastic crowd, can help a small child through the Marine Corps' Toys for Tots program. Please bring in an unwrapped toy here to the mall. Well, now for more holiday music from the Holiday Light Store stage, let's go to Raleigh native and NC State grad, Cissy Harrington.
How's everybody doing? Excited for Christmas? Me too. Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? Through the lane, snow is glistening. It's a beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadows, build a snowman, and pretend that he is passing around. We'll say, I am merry, we'll say, no man, but you can do the job while reindeer, sack on my back, you're gonna see me coming in a big black Cadillac. Oh, it's Christmas time, pretty baby. Oh, snow is falling on the ground.
Christmas.
Oh, you'll be a real good little girl, 'cause Santa Claus is back in town.
Christmas. Christmas. Christmas.
One, two, three, four.
With a rock medley of holiday music.
Great job, Sissy. So good to have you here this year. Good to have you back at home.
Yes.
I understand you've been busy in Nashville.
Yes, I have. I grew up in Burlington and went to NC State and then moved to Nashville. And now I'm back and I love it.
And you've got some very special things going on in Nashville right now.
Yes, we're actually cutting the first album, I guess album, EP. And I'm working with Center Sound Records and Craig, and we're writing some songs, and I love it.
And we're looking forward to hearing more from you. All right, sounds
yes,
good.
And we also have with us Craig Brandwin, who is a producer for Sissy. Now, I understand Sissy produces and writes most of her songs, but she's about to perform a song that you both co-wrote. Tell me about that.
Well, we just were in the studio working on a few songs with Sissy, and it just these things happen. They came about that we just joined forces on this one and wrote it together.
All right, stand by now for Sissy Harrington with her song, Over My Hands.
Thank you so much, Raleigh native and NC State grad, Sissy Harrington. We enjoyed that.
That was fantastic. Was not that awesome? Getting us in the holiday spirit. Yeah.
A lot of enthusiasm here.
That's right. And we've had plenty of good singing tonight. But how about some dancing?
Oh, yeah.
Woo! That's next on NBC 17's Tree of Life.
Coming up on NBC 17's Tree of Lights, a special holiday performance by the North Carolina Dance Institute. Stay with us.
Take a look at our 54-foot Norway spruce. It is decorated and just waiting to be lit. And then once it is lit, it'll be lit every night throughout the holiday season. Here at the streets at South Point, where the crowd's getting a little enthusiastic.
That's right. We'll do that in about 40 minutes. Everybody's so excited out here. Are we excited about Santa and all of the entertainment? And of course, we're excited about the tree being lit in just a few moments. Bill Ray is hanging out with the crowd. What you doing out there, Bill?
Well, we're just hanging out, talking to some of my new friends. We're in front of the Holiday Light Store.
You can see everybody here having a good time. There they are. Victoria's been dying to get on TV all night, and don't push, Victoria. You can show your pretty face right up there. There you go. And where are you from, Victoria?
Wendell, North Carolina.
And why did you come out tonight?
Because I wanted to see the tree and listen to all the people play their music.
Do you like Lifehouse?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, well, the tree's coming in about 50 minutes. It's going to light up. It's going to light up. Who do we have over here? We've got a couple girls over here I've been talking to. Your names?
Swan.
Turn this way so they can see you, honey.
Swan and Cassie.
So you're Swan, like the bird?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a pretty name. And Cassie, why'd you guys come out tonight?
To see Lifehouse.
To see the tree? Yeah, it's coming. We've got a great view by the tree, and we're just counting it down with you guys. Bill and Melanie?
Yep, there's a big crowd back there getting ready for that tree to be lit. Now, we have heard plenty of singing. Now it's time to dance.
Joining us from the Holiday Light Store stage is the North Carolina Dance Institute.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody
year. What
yes.
do you think?
Kind of makes so you want to dance.
Out. Great job. Maggie Mile joining me here now. Maggie, thanks so much for being out here first year. Good to have you. Great, great performance. A special performance. I understand you guys choreographed just for this?
Mm-hmm. Yes, we did. We found out the dimensions of the stage and we all came together and we collaborated some choreography. And we rehearsed it and rehearsed it and rehearsed it. Here we are.
And it went off so well.
It really did. And here's Ronnie West. He's been with the Institute for 4 years. And Ronnie, I couldn't help but notice, but you're a little bit outnumbered here. Lucky guy.
Yeah, go Ronnie. Go.
Not.
Oh, sorry.
Leave the dancing to the professionals,
maybe
okay?
Maybe I'll get some tips at the Institute.
Nice try, though. So, Ronnie, you all came up with these dance moves. Tell us about the inspiration behind all this.
Well, we were inspired by the music, our students, and just the holiday season in general.
Partially the hip hop choreography was taken from one of my classes at North Carolina Dance Institute. And I don't know, we're just having a lot of fun out here.
Poor guy's out of breath.
Man, I know.
A great job. Let's hear it again for the North Carolina Dance Institute. Thanks so much for coming out.
Thank you. And right now, back to Bill and Melanie. Back to you guys.
All right.
Thanks, Alvin, Sharon. That dancing was great, wasn't it?
Incredible.
I think Bill can dance like that. You guys think Bill can dance like that?
No. You're not going to ask my wife, are you?
No.
But then I can dance like that. I'm great. Right. I'll show you later. But don't go anywhere. Stay with us. We are coming right back.
Coming up next, Lifehouse in Concert, when NBC17's Tree of Lights continues.
And special thanks to AV Company for making it easier for everyone here at the mall to see the show from just about anywhere on Main Street. And just a reminder, as you begin your holiday shopping, drop off an unwrapped toy here at the streets at South Point for the Toys for Tots program.
We'll check back in with Bill Ray in about 30 minutes to go. The crowd is ready and having a fabulous time, right, Bill?
They are, and we're really close to the tree here. So we've got a bird's eye view of this tree. Some of the new friends I met here, Jasmine and Andrea, you guys are from Durham. Why'd you come down tonight?
To see the Tree of Lights.
Tree of Lights, and did you want to give a, you said you wanted to do something for your school?
Yes. We want to give a shout out to Mount Zion Christian Academy.
And your name?
Carlos.
Carlos, where are you from?
4406
Drive. Well, no, don't give your address out. Just what town are you from, Carlos?
Oh, I'm from Durham.
Durham, all right. And your name?
Kira.
Kira, why are you here tonight?
To see the Tree of Lights.
And have you talked to and made a little Christmas wish list already, or is it too early?
Too early.
All right, but I bet you got some ideas. Yeah. And your name is Sarah, right? And Sarah, where are you from?
Originally from Massachusetts, but I'm actually from Holly Springs.
Is there anybody not born in North Carolina anymore? I met so many people from some. Oh, we got somebody. When you're from
Boston.
Originally.
No, I want somebody born in Durham, North Carolina. Oh, we got somebody born in North Carolina right here. What's your name?
Laura.
And so you're born and bred in North Carolina. You Tar Heel fan, State fan, or Duke fan?
Tar Heel.
All right. Well, they lost today. Oh, I heard some cheering when you said Tar Heel fan. That's good. Now, what are you guys out here for tonight? To see the tree or to hear the band? What's more important to you?
The band.
Yeah, but you know what? You get both. You got the tree in less than 30 minutes, and you got the band coming up. They're coming back for three more songs. I don't know if I was supposed to give the surprise away, but they are. Are you from North Carolina? Where are you from?
Florida.
Hey, they're coming from all over. As a matter of fact, where were you born?
In Mexico.
This guy was born in Mexico, so they're coming from all over to see the Tree of Lights in Durham, North Carolina. Bill and Melanie, back to you.
All right, thanks, Bill. And as you can see, the crowd is ready, but we cannot forget to thank the Streets at South Point for helping us put this show on every year.
They have done so much now. Joining us now is Patrick Anderson, General Manager of the Streets at South Point Mall. Also, Marine Staff Sergeant Robert Brown. And also the Executive Director for the Habitat for Humanity Durham, Miguel Rubiera. Thanks so much to all three of you for being here. We'll start with you. Patrick, you've got two great charities here. Really, the mall here at the Streets at South Point, all about community.
Right, Bill. As you know, all year long, Streets at South Point is a place for the entire community where we gather. And this year we're really excited, I think, with the holiday season, be able to support both the Toys for Tots, which we've done for 3 years, and we're really excited this year to start a new relationship with the Habitat for Humanity.
Indeed, two great, great programs. Staff Sergeant Robert Brown, tell us a little bit about the Toys for Tots program, what it means to the families who receive some of these toys.
It means a lot to the families, especially the kids that cannot have a Christmas, and that's what mainly this program is for, is to give the needy kids a good Christmas.
It means so much, and it's a great program. Thank you for being here.
Miguel Rubiera is here with Habitat for Humanity. Obviously, great organization, helps so many people. How can people out there who are watching or here tonight help this organization?
Well, you can volunteer and come and help us build our houses, or you can help us financially so we can make our houses truly affordable for the hardworking, low-income families that we serve.
And for people here, right here at the Streets at South Point, you can donate.
That's correct.
All right, Miguel, thank you so much, all of you. Thank you for so many ways that you can donate through the holiday season, so we appreciate all of you being here.
When NBC 17's Tree of Lights continues, the 82nd Airborne All-American Chorus returns, and Santa makes his arrival.
Even with the temperature dropping, the crowd is warmed up and ready to go.
Hey, wait a minute, Melly. Is that a cell phone? No. I think I hear sleigh bells.
Uh-oh.
Does that mean Santa's on his way?
He's pretty close. But before we get to Santa, let's swing over to Wes and Penn on the Durham Regional Hospital stage. Hey, guys.
Thank you very much. We've got Jason. We've got Bryce. We've got Rick from Lifehouse. You guys have some fans. They're going to be playing a song from their new album. Will you tell us a little bit about your new album?
We put out our new record. It's called Who We Are. It's in stores. It's been out since June. And we're really excited about our new single. It's called Whatever It Takes. We're going to be playing it in a little bit.
Hey, I want to ask you guys, I want to take you back to the first album, the first song, Hanging By a Moment. I think you guys have heard of that song. I mean, basically, that was the number one song of the year back in 2001. How has life changed for you guys since then?
We have a really nice, shiny tour bus with TVs. That's about it.
I was also going to say, have you gotten to the point yet, though, where, I don't know, Jason, Christmas time, do you have a 54-foot Norway spruce in your house yet?
I still go with the little electric ones for my house. It's a small house.
How retro? How vintage?
I think so. It's easier. It's easier that way.
All right, these guys are going to be back in a few minutes to play some of the songs we just talked about, but right now let's hear more from the 82nd Airborne All-American Choir.
We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Glad tidings we bring from all at Fort Bragg. We'll fight for our country and honor our flag. Now bring us a C-130, now bring us a C-130, now bring us a C-130 and bring it right here. Cause we won't jump until we get one, we won't jump until we get one, we won't jump until we get one, so bring it right here. Glad tidings we bring from all at Fort Bragg. We'll fight for our country and honor our flag. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Thank you.
Yeah. All right. Look, kids.
Look, kids, he's here, Santa Claus.
Yeah.
Merry Christmas and a happy, Merry Christmas and happy holidays.
Santa Claus here just in time for the lighting of the NBC 17 Tree of Light.
And a lot of folks here not only to see the most famous man in Christmas, but also to hear from the band Lifehouse.
And those bandmates are ready to perform, and you'll hear them again when we come back.
Yeah.
Now, the performance we've all been waiting for, Geffen recording artist, Lifehouse.
Take your invitation. You take all. stare into you until you make me move. I'm hanging by moments here with you. I'm living for the only thing I know. I'm running and not quite sure where to go. And I don't know what I'm diving into. Just taken by a moment here with you.
Back, Santa joins us to light the NBC 17 Tree of Lights. Don't go away.
Hello, everyone. Are you ready? Welcome back. This is it. Almost time to light the NBC 17 Tree of Lights. We're all up here now. We've got Bill and Donald and Sharon and, of course, Bill, myself, and Wes and Penn. And, of course, we have the big star, Santa Claus.
The biggest star you've ever seen. But we've had a whole night filled with stars. Let's take a look over at the B stage. Right now, the North Carolina Institute of Dance folks are over there. Give us a big wave. And the King's Chorus of Durham.
And the 82nd Airborne Chorus was here, as well as in a few moments, we will listen to, of course, Lifehouse one more time.
That's right. We've had all this celebration tonight, getting ready for the holiday season, but we're also thinking about what we can do to help others. You heard about the Marine Corps' Toys for Tots program.
That's right. To bring a new unwrapped gift, you can drop it off right here at the streets at South Point. There'll be a big red box just waiting for you to drop off a toy for a child to really make a difference for a child this holiday season. Kids of all ages, very young, all the way through the teenage years, boys and girls, you can make a difference this holiday season by donating for the Toys for Tots, as well as Habitat for Humanity.
That's right, Habitat for Humanity. You can drop off a donation here at the mall. And Donald and Sharon, we've had quite a night. You two had some spectacular acts over there.
82nd Airborne, All-American Chorus, they were phenomenal. Yeah. Sissy Harrington, just to name a few.
And then the North Carolina Dance Institute, I'm going to give them another shout-out as well, because it's their first year as
they
well.
They were very impressive.
And they all were great. Fantastic local talent.
And everybody out here for braving the chilly weather, are you having a good time? Yeah!
So many children got a chance to say hello to Santa. They got to shake his hand.
That's right, and Santa's excited about being here, right, Santa?
Ho, ho, ho. Yeah.
All right, and obviously Wes and Penn got to interview some pretty big talent tonight, which was Lifehouse. That was cool.
Lifehouse is not only very cool, they're very nice. And I just found out one of the guitar players was a professional basketball player in Australia for like 4 years. So basketball fans here, you can appreciate that, right?
Ben Terry.
Or not.
His name is Ben Terry, the guy who played Jerk.
I knew him as the nice guy from Lighthouse who played basketball for 4 years. So.
You had a good time over there too,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I did. Great group, and they're not all done right yet. They're going to play a great Christmas song for us before it's all over.
And well, it's obviously the moment we've all been waiting for.
That's right. We've been here for an hour and a half. We danced, we sang. Now it is time. Are you ready?
Oh, yeah.
Let's begin counting down the lighting of the tree. Everyone with me now. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Light the tree!
Sam.